Hi, I'm Craig with Data Video. We're just getting ready to pack up to go to InfoComm 2019 in Orlando. And we normally have a lot of new products to show you, but I want to focus on this family. It's a brand new pan-tilt zoom camera family that we have called PTC-140. It starts off with the PTC-140, which is an HDMI SDI camera. This is the PTC-140T and the 140TH. These are both HD-based T cameras. The real unique thing about this camera line is the way you can control. There's four different ways you can control these cameras. And if you have a couple minutes, I'd like to show you just how to do that. The first way I want to show you about how to connect the cameras or control the cameras is through HD-based T. The HD-based T basically is a simple one cable solution that you can connect the camera to the switcher. This happens to be the HS1600T. So I plug that in and away I go. I can actually control the cameras through all the camera controls right here on the switcher. So I can push a preset button that moves the camera around, and I can actually move it with the joystick. I have focus, iris, zoom, all of the controls are right here with one operator involved. A second way to control the PTC-140s is through IP. We have a brand new camera controller. It's called the RMC-300C. And the RMC-300C will be able to control up to 24 cameras, 14 presets per camera. So if I want to connect this camera to this controller, all I do is connect it with a network cable to a wireless router. I connect my RMC-300 to that same router. And then through Wi-Fi, I can connect everything with an app using an iOS or an Android tablet. There's QR codes right here. I scan, install the app, good to go. And I can just control it here. You can see the camera moving around. I have presets here. I can move it presets around. Beautiful, to 24 cameras. Third way to control PTC-140 is through serial control. RMC-180 is another camera controller that we have that uses RS-422 protocol. And the advantage of this is that you don't need a network. So all I really need is this adapter that is not included, but you can order this separately. It's the AD232. And I connect it to home run from the camera controller right into the adapter, and I have control. You can see that I'm moving the camera with my joystick. I have presets here. Now the RMC-180 will only control four cameras. So that's one of the disadvantages if you have a bigger production. Perfect for a smaller production. The fourth way to control PTC-140 is through wireless control, through an app. So basically any iOS or Android tablet like this one will be able to connect to the cameras through a network. So I connect the cable to a network, from the camera to the network, and then wirelessly I can take this and move it around anywhere in the room. And I can have a little joystick here, a virtual joystick. I can move the camera around. There's presets here. You can see that moving around. And I also have focus, iris, other functionalities for controlling the camera from this app. And there you have it, four ways to control the PTC-140 cameras. If you're coming to InfoComm, we will have our cameras, our controllers, all on display for you to try out. And don't forget to ask for this brochure that we have. It's the PTC-140, which shows you all the different ways you can control our cameras. If you're not coming to InfoComm, please send me an email at sales@datavideo.com and I'll send you this PDF file. Thanks for watching so much. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on all our social media, and we'll see you next time.